Welcome to another how-to video from Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. I'm your narrator, Solomon. Hello. Now, if you recall, in the last tutorial, we installed Windows 7 on a Toughbook CF-30. In this tutorial, we will show you how to install the missing drivers from your Windows 7 installation. The computer we are using is a Panasonic Toughbook CF-30. So let's get right into it.
Go to the Device Manager and check for the missing drivers.
First, I need you to go to Google, then type in Panasonic drivers. Look for Panasonic Toughbook Computer Support Downloads and click on it. Select individual drivers, then fill in the required fields, such as search for all drivers, model number Toughbook CF30, model version CF30F/G, quotation MK2, and operating system Windows Vista, and language, of course, English North American. You are not going to need all the drivers, so scroll down. You will only need about 6 drivers from the list. You will need the video driver, so then click the video driver link and then click download on the next page. Do the same step for the Panasonic miscellaneous driver. Intel Extended Thermal Model or ETM. The Hot Setup application. The Hotkey driver. And the Hotkey Appendix application. You now have all the applications in your folder ready to be installed.
In the next video, we will show you how to install the drivers.
Once again, thank you for tuning in. If you enjoyed this video, then please hit the like button labeled with a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe as well. Also, feel free to visit our website to fulfill all your Toughbook needs, parts, and repairs included. So stay tuned as we do have a lot more videos on the way. We sincerely hope to see you next time here at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc.